Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use amazing charts in the cloud. Once your cloud server is set up for your practice, a small executable will be running your computer, which will create a remote app icon for amazing charts in the cloud. Simply click on this icon, and you will be presented with this screen. You're going to want to click on Details, and ensure that all of the available resources are checked off, and then click Connect. The first time you log into the cloud, you're going to need to specify the domain by clicking on Use Another Account and entering amazing / your username and the password you were provided with, and then click OK. If you're the only one logging into the computer, you can certainly select Remember My Credentials and you won't be presented with this again. When logging into the cloud, you're actually opening a secure connection to a copy of Amazing Charts running on a remote server. Details of this can be found on our website. From here, you can log into Amazing Charts and use the program as you normally would. If you have any questions, feel free to call tech support or visit us on the web at amazingcharts.com.